लेट्स स्टार्ट पद्मा। Hello, my dear students. Very good evening. This is Sundar Rabindranathan here. How are you? Supit, what is that? How many minutes? What are you referring to? Abhijit, you sounded so beautifully, beta. Good, good, good. Alright guys, so welcome to this session. We will just speak about a few rules. Alright, governing both either or neither. See, one thing I wanted to tell you is, it's not just about the usage. There are common mistakes that we use. Alright, we commit in fact. So, what are those mistakes? And what are the rules governing the usage of both either or neither? Cool? So that's what we're going to see today. We will just wait for probably a few more seconds and then we will kickstart the session. Tanmay, menti page dikhana. Abhi. Wait karo beta. I will do it. You can, Bhumika. Who's stopping you? Please, please feel free. Guys, let's move on. I think it's time. So Vedantu Young Wonders, in case someone is new here, just a quick word about Vedantu Young Wonders. This channel is for 6th, 7th and 8th grade students typically. And we have Math, Science, Social and English grammar covered academically. Entire year syllabus, every session will be a live session. Non-academically, we have what? Something called, how does it work? We have it tomorrow at 1 p.m. We speak about the functioning of different equipments. That's number one. Number two, we have a series on space. Number three, we have a series on general knowledge. Quizzes, multiple quizzes also. Along with that, you also have a series on do's and don'ts of mathematics. So guys, overall a lovely channel. Feel free to subscribe. Do not forget. And if you want to learn from us personally, a link is there given in the description box. Please visit the link. The link is going to give you unlimited live session. It's a subscription. A subscription which gives you unlimited live sessions with fun learning, fun quizzes, guys. And you would become very, very strong to compete with students across. And you also have replays. Whenever you want to visit those replays, you can do them with live quizzes and leaderboards. Any content given by the master teachers, download them. Ask any number of doubts. Periodical tests and assignments will be given. And to best of all, 5000 plus micro courses, topic wise courses, chapter wise courses, modules. And if you're preparing for competitive exam, you have access to crash courses as well. Wow. So much for so less price. Guys, the price of a class for a 3-month subscription is around 9 rupees. One class. Worth it, right? So feel free to go ahead and subscribe if you are looking for it. So the link is there in the description box, and to get an additional discount, use this coupon code. Don't forget SRPRO. Okay, now coming to the usage of both, either, neither. Guys, it's very simple. From a definition per se or a usage syntax per se. Alright, whenever you are referring to, alright, the action of two things. If you want to say, you know, two things are together are involved in the action, you use the word both. Alright. If you want to denote that any one of these things, right, either the first thing or the second thing can complete the action, you can use the word either. Alright. If you want to say none of the two things, are involved in the action, you use the word neither. N-E-I-T-H-E-R. Got it? So both, either, neither. Clear? So either is, if you have a choice, this or that, any one of those things can can involve in the reference, whatever you're taking. Both of them cannot involve is neither. Alright. Both what you guys speak and what I speak is audible. Alright. So instead, if I say neither what you guys are saying nor what I am saying is audible. So that means what? What you say is not audible, what I say is not audible. So that is neither. Okay, either means anyone, neither means both, no, none of them, both of them, and both means together. Alright? Both the things. Right. Now, Tamlin Beta, what is the request? I'm sorry. Chesta is back. Super. V Pathshala is not specifically for any particular grade. Feel free to take it up. I'm sure you're gonna love it. Okay, coming to the usage, guys. Hi, Aman. So both, either, neither, and particularly both, they have different functions. Okay, but all of them are used as quantifiers. Quantifiers means what? I'll take both. That means what? You are referring to two things. So quantity. Adjectives sometimes to qualify the noun. Right? So pronouns. You use them as pronoun. That is both. Hey, you know what? Which ice cream, which flavor of which flavor of ice cream do you like? Strawberry or what? Butterscotch. I like both. So there, what are we doing? Instead of the noun, I like strawberry and butterscotch. Instead of saying that, I say I like both. Pronoun. Right? So you use them as quantifiers, adjectives, pronouns. Alright, even adverbs. Wow. So however, guys, there are certain rules governing the use of all these three words. We are going to see what are them very quickly. Alright? Here it comes. Rule number one. Never put an article or determiner before both. That means what? Say, let me give you an example. Article A, article the, T-H-E, the. You never say a both. You never say the both. Correct? A either, the either, no. Before both, either or neither, you never use an article. Rule number one. So wrong is the both candidates is wrong. I want the both of you is wrong. My both parents is wrong. Right? So before, alright, before both, either or neither, never use an article. Point number one. Are you clear with this? This is a simple rule. I hope all of you are already aware about it. Are you? Hi Pranjal. Come on, every time don't ask this. Give me a yo guys if you guys are clear. Tanmay Kumar, Telugu. Alright. Super. Menti will come right now. In a few minutes now. This is our Chris sessions. Rule number two. You can always put an article after both of. Both of, either of, neither of. If the phrase both of the is right. Right? Both of them is right. Okay, whenever the word both of, either of, neither of is there, after that you can always use an article. However, after both, either, neither, whenever, alright, whenever, okay, there is a noun. Whenever there is a noun after both, either or neither, right? You may put an article directly after both. Both both the bottles are broken. So remember, immediately after both you are able to put the, because bottle noun is coming. Both the lamps are not glowing. Are you understanding? Both the words are short. So you can always use articles whenever after both there is a noun. So in between you can always put articles. My dear kids, are you clear with rule number 2? Give me a yo. So whenever there is both of, either of, you can put an article. However, if you want to put an article after both, either or neither, without even of, without of, remember that, no of, OF will not come whenever there is a noun after them. Clear? Super. Awesome guys, you guys are awesome. Look at this. Both of candidates made good points. Both of candidates is wrong, right? Both of the candidates. So that means article should come there. So whenever you have both of, use an article. They. Both of the. Either of the. Either of the participants. Neither of the participants. After of, you will have the. So similarly, I want both of technicians to help me with this. Both of technicians is grammatically wrong. Both of the is the right one. School. Yeah, I am coming to that now. Bharti, I am coming to that. So now, correct use of both, either, neither. Let's quickly see. Hi Navya, thank you. Welcome to Vedantu Young Wonders. So guys, both can be used as a primary determiner. What is a determiner? A determiner generally has it can play two different roles. One, it can quantify the noun. Many is a determiner, much is a determiner. Or it will speak about the nature of the noun. That is the use of a determiner. Right? So now, both can be used primarily as a determiner before a noun. I'll give you an example. Look, both machines are working beautifully. Machine is a noun. So immediately before that you can use both. So both is a determiner, primary determiner. Right? Clear? Yes. Both eyes and nose are super important for the functioning of a body. I'm just giving something, you know. So immediately after and before a noun, you can use the word both. But you cannot use that before a pronoun. Both he and she, alright, went together. Can you say that? Both he and she pronouns? No. You cannot have both before he or she or any pronoun for that matter. But if it is a noun, before them you can use. I hope all of you are following me. So similarly, both can be used as a secondary determiner after a noun or a pronoun. Look at the example. Guys, watch these examples. Secondary determiner after a noun. Very, very rare cases. Alright? I wish you both good luck. I wish you both good luck. You both. After the noun you or the pronoun, you use the word both. Right? So, in this case, it is used only with the subject of the sentence. You can use the word both only with the subject of the sentence. What is the subject here? Good luck. Correct? So, with the subject of the sentence, you can use the word both. He told us both to go home. Alright, so subject us both. Use it with the subject. That is how you use both as a secondary determiner. Divakar is saying, sir, but in past tense, can we use the article both, either, or use the article in both? Divakar, give me an example. When you say past tense, Give me one sample. That is when we will be able to understand it. So guys, both can be used as a pronoun. Neither chocolate nor namkeen. Oh, I like neither chocolate nor namkeen. Both of them I don't like. Correct? So my son and daughter are in high school and both are doing well. Pronoun, right? Instead of saying son and daughter, you just use the word both. I give you examples of strawberry and butterscotch. I like both. Which do you like? I like both. I don't need to repeat. I like strawberry and butterscotch. I just say both. So it's a very simple usage. Now the usage of either or neither. Either means any one of them. Neither means both of them are not, you know, involved. So, but with respect to rules, either and neither have a few differences. Either and neither, when it compared to both, either and neither, they are never followed by an article. Can you say either the? No. Either and? No. Right? Either is a singular determiner. Alright? Either Sundar nor what? Either Sundar not Suresh. Someone, something. So you don't use it. You use either as a singular determiner. Hey, which one do you like? Alright. Oh, I don't like either of them. Clear? Neither generally has a negative value. We use neither to say that both the entities are not involved in something. It could be performing an action or anything. Right? Either the mall has parking slot or basement. Dhanwin. Yeah, that means mall has any one of them. It could be either a parking slot or a basement. But it's not a very contextual example, Dhanwin. You can always look for better examples. I support either team, but I prefer Manchester. I support both, either of them, but I prefer one. I support neither of the teams, but I prefer Manchester. That means what? I don't support both, but I prefer Manchester. All right. So I don't support both, but I prefer Manchester. Whenever you use neither, I support both of them, but I prefer Manchester. There you use either. Right? So look at these examples. Guys, I hope by now you are pretty clear about the usage of both, either, neither. Are you? Mr. Altaf. Prefer means prioritize. Give more weightage or importance to. Divakar, it's very simple, beta. Neither means say. Whenever you say, see, you are involving two things, right? Both of them are not involved in the action. That is what you mean by neither. Say for example, neither my mom nor my dad are working. Neither my mom nor my dad are working. That means both of them are not working. Are you clear now? Neither means whenever you involve those two nouns, both of them are not doing something. Not involved in something. You getting it? Divakar, are you clear now? Both are good boys. Either of these boys are good. That means what? Both of them. Neither of these boys are good. That means none of them are good. Okay, so guys, we are clear. Now moving on to mentee. So you use the word both to whenever you are denoting the nouns together. Alright. So you use an article whenever you have the word either of, both of, neither of, when of comes. Right? Alright. Here we go, guys. I want all of you to open a separate browser window. Go to the website www.menti.com. Okay, before we start, a quick recap for Akhilesh, right? So rule number one, never put an article before both, either. Before them, you can't put an article. Rule number two, you can put an article after both of, either of, neither of. But if there is no of after both, either, neither, alright, you can use an article. Both, alright, but it is not mandatory. You may put an article or determiner are directly after both, whenever there is a noun after that. Alright? Then, correct use of both, neither, neither. Both can be used as a primary determiner. Primary determiner is what? Determiner is a word which determines the quantity or the quality of the noun. So, both answers are right. You cannot use the word both before a pronoun. Both he and she are right. You can't. Doesn't make any sense. Both is also used as a secondary determiner. Look at the example. Which one do you like? I like them both. Alright. So, whenever it is used as a secondary determiner, it is placed after a noun or a pronoun. So, in this case, them comes, right? So, like that. So, both can be used typically as a pronoun also. So, which do you like? I like both. Instead of saying the nouns, you use the word both. I like these cakes. Both are tasty. Again, instead of repeating the word cakes, you use the word both as a pronoun. Now, using either or neither. Alright. Either is generally used as a singular determiner or a pronoun. You don't use the word or articles before either or neither. Remember that. So, neither is used to indicate both the things are not involved in the action. Either is used to indicate any one of these things can be very well used in the action. Clear? Alright. So, guys, jumping into a Menti now. What is the code for today's Menti? 7252111. I repeat the code 7252111. Good one. In either we choose any of the two. Divakar, whenever you use either Divakar or Sundar can say the answer. Anyone can say. You can say or I can say. Neither means neither Sundar or Divakar knows the answer. Both of you don't know. Clear? 7252111. Thank you, Hema Sankari. Chesta, I was just giving an example. Chesta is saying, I don't like butterscotch or what is that? Vanilla. Guys, when the corona time is over, we will all meet once. Okay? We will all meet once for an ice cream. I hope, you know, eagerly waiting for that time. Okay, here we go. Question number one. Do dash of you have any money I can borrow? Do both, do neither, do either. Guys, come on, come on, come on. Carefully answer, carefully answer. मेंटी कोड क्या है? 7252111. Either guys, do either of you have any money? Can I can borrow? How can you say do both of you have any money? Do either of you, any one of you, do you are this or that? Do you have any money? But good, many of you have chosen the right answer. Sir, what is the first law of thermodynamics? Come on, yeah, don't kill me. Pri, Kanesh, Tarun, Namjoon, top 5. Sagar, Shrenik, Danvin, Arushi, and Vodgod. So many of the popular figures are there in the quiz flow. Now, wow. Question number 2. Here it comes. Yeah, Sushma is saying, if it gets late, either Sudhakar or Sundar sir will cook the dinner. Which sentence is right? Neither of them lives here. Neither Alice or Mark live here. Careful, careful, careful. Option B, how many of you chose? Guys, why did you choose neither option C? If there is neither, you should understand nor will come. N-O-R. There is or. Or is generally used with either, E-I. It's okay. Neither of them lives here. Sir, Tarun, Shrenik, Iman, Jagruti, top 5. Harika, Ananya, Ajinkya, Tejas, and Po. So now, question number 3. Here it comes. It's all right, Tanishq, it's okay. Danvin, it's not wrong to say lives. Lives also can be used. Which sentence is not right? Both of boys like hamburgers. Both of the boys like hamburgers. Both boys like hamburgers. Come on, come on, come on. Manish Soni, it's okay, beta. No one is God here. Both of boys like hamburgers. Yeah, that is the wrong usage. Correct? Which sentence is not correct? It is in caps, upper cases. How did you guys choose the option B as well as option C? So, 3 questions are done. Tarun. Yeah, Tarun Shrenik. What is that name here? Check. Bran, Ajinkya, Jagruti. Top 5. Ananya, Hardik, Johnny, Woodgood, A. 6 to 10. Question number 4 on your screens, guys. Rupesh Rao. Okay, one second. Which word goes in the space? Neither my uncle dash my aunt could come to the party. I just spoke about it a couple of questions ago. So do not make a mistake here. Rupesh, I cannot join you in Menti Beta. You have to join yourself. You use the code. Automatically you will join. Nor. Super. That is like my boys and girls. Neither means nor. Both of them could come to the party. Both of them could not attend the party is the meaning here. Tarun. Wow, Tarun Shrenik, Bran, Ajinkya, Jagruti, top 5, Ananya, Hardik, Johnny, Vodgod, A. So what, okay guys, meanwhile, a quick word, I already spoke about this, the subscription, the link for the subscription is there in the description box. So many features are there. Go ahead and visit the same. Make use of it if you are looking for it. For additional discount also use the coupon code SRPRO. Now coming to question number 5. Aprajita, my voice is not clear. Which word completes the sentence? Neither of dash likes rap music. Then they, them. आयुष कुमार सर कोडिंग की क्लास क्यों नहीं हो रहे बेटा अभी नहीं थोड़ा मुश्किल है ओके देम इज द राइट आंसर गाइस ऑसम नेदर ऑफ देम लाइक्स रैप म्यूजिक ब्यूटीफुल मोस्ट ऑफ यू गॉट इट राइट लवली शैलजा यू आर बी केयरफुल सो शनिक इज बैक Tarun, Brand, Jagruti, Ananya, top 5. Hardik, Johnny, A, Mitrava, Venetia, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Question 6. Here it comes. Neeraj, code is 725211. Dash boy brought a code. Neither, either, both. Guys, it would be boys, not just boy, okay? Boys. Okay, boy is also right in this case. Yes. Neither boy brought a coat. Because you are indicating one, right? Shrenik, Tarun, Brand, Johnny, Kushal, top 5. Arya, Raven, Jagruti, Ananya, and Hardik. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, here it comes. Question number 7. What is unfair? What happened suddenly? Some unfair is going on. Chesa, what happened? What is unfair? Hey, that is not a wrong question. That's the right question. No. It's not a wrong question. It's a perfectly right question. Question number 7. Amrit, hi. Complete the sentence. Feel free to talk to dash us. Neither of, both, either of. Akhilesh, we can't help it. Right now I can't help it, right? Feel free to talk to either of us. See guys, neither means both of us. Don't talk to both. So feel free to talk to either of us, either him or me. You getting it? Shrenik made a mistake. Oh no. Tarun, Bran, Johnny, Kushal, Arya, top 5. Shrenik, Adishri, Ananya, Hardik, vote good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So guys, final question of this session. Hi Santosh. Gaming with Amrit. Beta, it's too late now, Don't worry, we can, which question is right? Do either your parents have a degree? Do either of your parents have a degree? Do either of parents have a degree? Good. Option B, right? Who's going to win now? Looks like Tarun is winning, guys. Wow. Tarun wins the quiz. Great job. Congratulations. Brand the Broken, Johnny Depp, Kushal Sreni. Top 5, guys. Great job. Oh no, after that I'm not able to see. Ananya, Hardik, Shivam, Vodgod. One name I am not able to see, guys. Sorry about that. Congratulations to all of you in the leaderboard. Guys, there could have been so many of you who got the right answers but could not get into the leaderboard. It's fine. Congratulations, kudos to all of you as well. Keep fighting hard. You got to be super fast and you will be able to get in. Cool. Awesome, guys. Once again, the coupon code is SRPRO. Hit the like button now if you are clear about using both, either, neither. Cool. And do subscribe to the channel. Hey guys, I will meet all of you tomorrow at 1 PM. Until then, this is myself Sundar Rabindranathan signing off, kids. Take care. Bye-bye. Sleep well. See you tomorrow.